Hi, I'm Emily Jennings and I'm here with Sligo Today.ie at the Temple House Festival with Miracle Bell. So guys, you're just off the stage and I believe it went very well for you.
It did, yeah. It was great. It was a good out crowd there for us though.
Are you feeling energised now or a little bit tired after it?
Not very much energised, still buzzing off, so it's literally off the stage with 35 seconds, so it's very cool, yeah.
And you drove up this morning from Naas.
We did, yeah. Two and a half hour drive.
Ah, so it's grand. Yeah. We had a DVD player going in the front car, inside the car.
Was there anything on?
Anchor Band.
Is that what gets you in the mood?
Lord of the Rings, because it's... Don't watch that ever when you're driving.
So who was actually driving?
Neither of us.
So okay, that's okay. Yeah. It's okay for you guys to watch it then.
Oh yeah.
We were just hanging back, you know, watching Anchor.
And is there anything then that you do to get, you know, in the zone when you're performing?
I don't know, it's just sort of couple of cans maybe.
A few beers and that's about it. Yeah, it's kind of get relaxed.
It's really easy to get in the zone here. Like I was only saying today, like I was really buzzing about the actual gig because you come to a festival, whenever I'm at a festival and I'm not playing, I'm dying to play, you know what I mean? I'm looking at other bands and I want to get up there and play. So we were here for about, I don't know, 3 or 4 hours just knocking around, really buzzing to play, like, and then we did play, so.
It has a great festival feel to it here today, all the four different tents and a lot of stuff around. Have you seen the gardens and the trail?
We haven't had a chance to kind of roam around really yet, because when we got here we had kind of a few different bits and pieces to do and whatever. So now, this is the first time after this, now we'll have a bit of free time, so we actually wander the... And the sun is out now, so that's
the first thing you need to do is probably get some food, but after that, hit the arch trail.
Exactly.
So tell us a little bit about yourselves then. How long have you been together?
I suppose we're together about 3 years, about on and off 3 years. Yeah. And album out last year. And since then, we've just been gigging the hell out of it all over Ireland, so it's gone pretty well for us so far, so we can't complain.
And what's your next big plan now after... Your fantastic gig here?
We're writing some new stuff at the moment, so we're sort of locked up in our rehearsal studios, just sort of working on some new stuff at the moment, and we're just going to keep on gigging, and obviously we're going to be branching out further afield.
Hoping to achieve then.
World domination, obviously.
Pretty much, yeah.
And I believe we're missing a band member.
We are. He's parking the van. Probably watching Anchorman.
So we're not going to see him for quite a while.
No. He's kind of probably got stuck in mud at the moment, yeah. So.
Was he the guy that was driving earlier?
Yes.
Okay, so now it's his turn to watch.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. He can just hang back and chill out. You know.
So are you guys staying here for the rest of the weekend? Going to soak up the festival atmosphere?
Well, we're staying for tonight anyway. We've a couple of things to do tomorrow night, so we have to head back. But we're staying tonight anyway. We're going to have a load of bands we want to check out.
Anyone in particular?
Bipolar Empire.
We're going to miss Bipolar Empire tomorrow, unfortunately. Danger Is, we're on later on. Curb Dog. We'll catch Stand now, who are on at the moment, so we get out to them as well. This is really good. It's a really great lineup. Stereo MCs, who are like one of those kind of guilty pleasures of mine from when I was younger, so I can't wait to see them as well.
Any inspirational people then? Was Stereo MC one of those that kind of inspired you to...
Not so much inspired. They were just kind of the party anthems... connected and stuff, were just kind of go mad to when you're out. Curb Dog were kind of, when I was in my grunge era, when I was in my teenage years and stuff, they were kind of an influence as well. So there's lots of kind of, it's cool, this festival was the same last year, we played last year, and Reef played, and it's like, it's really kind of the old kind of growing up bands and stuff who I grew up listening to, was up play. So it's really cool, it's kind of your last chance to see them.
Okay guys, well I know you want to go out and get some food and have some fun, but before you go, tell me, where can we find out more about you?
Facebook and our website,
miraclebell.com,
and Facebook is, you'll find us there.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay guys, thanks very much.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Yeah,